India successfully test fires quick reaction surface to air missile system off Odisha coast. India on Friday successfully test fired the quick reaction surface to air missile QRSAM air defense system. The air defense missile system was tested from the Balasore flight test range. The missile hit its target directly during the test. The QRSAM, a compact weapon system, comprises two forward-walled radars, both of which encompass 360-degree coverage, namely, the active array battery surveillance radar and the active array battery multifunction radar, apart from the launcher. According to the DRDO, the missile system is designed to protect moving armored columns from aerial attacks. The entire weapon system is configured on highly mobile platforms and is capable of providing air defense on the move. Last week, an enhanced version of the Pinaka multi-barrel rocket system (MRLS) was successfully flight tested. Indigenously developed by the DRDO, the enhanced Pinaka along with guidance Pinaka will cover the range between 60 to 90 kilometers and will be deployed by the Indian Army. Named after Lord Shiva's Boo, the Pinaka was first conceptualized as far back as 1981 in response to the Indian Army's need for a long-range artillery weapons system. After encountering some roadblocks, development of the system began in 1986 with a budget of 26.47 crore. Earlier in October, the Defence Research and Development Organisation (DRDO) had tested its standoff anti-tank missile off Odisha coast. It was the 12th missile test conducted in roughly 45 days. The latest series of missile tests come against the backdrop of ongoing talks between India and China following a brutal clash between Indian Army forces and PLA soldiers at the Galwan Valley in eastern Ladakh in mid-June.